The start of the game was tremendous. I mean, our movement, our running, our cutting, everybody on the attack. I thought our defense was good. I loved the energy at the start of the game, and I loved the way we responded late when they cut the lead. We had a problem there where we couldn't make any shots, and we slowed down a little bit. We looked a little tired. We were struggling, and I really liked the way we responded there down the stretch in the last 4 minutes.